Good day everyone, I am Blessie Bondoc from IPED 3D and this is my activity 2 in Unit 4. And I'm going to answer the question given what you have learned and what can Jason do to manage his anxiety and play well. How could you help him view his anxiety as facilitative rather than debilitative? We are affected through things the way how we accept it. Based on my understanding and Jason's story, he has a cognitive state anxiety, which made him worry about what will happen and what will be the reactions of the people around him if he can't win the game. Relatively, Jason will able to manage his anxiety and be able to play well through controlling himself on that kind of situation. He should look on the silver lining of the situation to lessen his worries for the upcoming result. On the other hand, even if he worries so much, I will advise him to take his anxiety as an inspiration to work hard on his game. Since according to Drive Theory, people tend to be more active and challenged when they are worried. It can help them to obtain successful results even on his life. He should know how to control things that is happening around him. If he will still continue looking to his anxiety as it control him, it will have a negative impact towards what he does. As someone who can understand his situation, I could help Jason to view his anxiety positively, or what we call facilitative, rather than being negative or debilitative, through telling him to facilitate his own way of thinking and accepting those stressors positively around him. I will tell him that it can have benefits to his mental state and he can able to function well on what he does if he will look at these barriers as challenges to keep going. Moreover, I will tell him that being facilitative will more likely to be successful and can give us better results in the future. That's all. Thank you.